SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to show you how to share a web page link on an iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. You can share a web page link on an iPhone 13 by opening the Safari browser, navigating to the page that you would like to share, then tapping the Share button at the bottom of the screen. It's this one that looks like a square with an arrow pointing up out of it. This is going to open up the sharing menu, and here you can either select a contact with whom you would like to share the link, or you can choose Messages, Mail, or one of the other options for how you would like to share it. I'm going to choose Messages. Now you'll see that the link has been added into the text field, so you just need to type the name of the contact or their phone number into the To field at the top of the screen, and then you can tap the send arrow when you're done.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.